Hello everyone, hope you are well. It's Yasin. I'm going to share with you my latest trade on S&P 500. The date of trade was 6th of June yesterday. So let's begin at the left side of the chart. Left down, you can see my structure channel is downtrend. And so the first algo is okay. We have a downtrend X structure with the proper momentum. So we can obviously say the second algo is okay also, and in HPTA area, in this area. So algo number 3 also is okay. Regarding the algo number 4 and number 5, we need to refer to our trading channel in 1 minute time frame. You can see it here. I have a downtrend channel as well here. So in this level, actually here, I entered the trade and I set my stop loss here. And my target was here. So algo number 4 is okay because I entered in overbought area, and algo number 5 is okay also because of a proper risk to reward. All right, and obviously the entry signal is shown thanks to 20 tick time frame. Here I entered, you can see it's the same, and I exited here. Everything is shown, my entry level, stop loss level and target, and that's it. This trade was profitable. Hope you enjoy it. See you in the next one.